Greetings, Spiro. I didn't expect you to make it this far.
Kror!
Lord Dignus spared your life, and yet you would betray him. How dare you turn your back on our master and raise this resistance against him? I should have killed you long ago.
Step aside, Kror. I can't let Dignus continue with his atrocities.
Silence! You speak of atrocities. You know nothing of the Overlord. He is the source of order in this world. He gave people the will to live. He is a hero. I should cut out your slanderous tongue, Aegwe dog.
Dignus didn't give people the will to live. He only showed them fear of death. Solemn's people have been struggling to escape from that fear. The world's been saved now. People no longer need to live in fear and despair.
The world is saved, is it? In that case, Lord Dignus is free to rule forever. I alone will spread his ideals and unite Solemn under his name.
His ideals? People will never accept his lies.
You know nothing of what you speak. Power is the only thing that can revitalize this dead. I desire that power. By serving under Lord Dignus, I have that power.
Power is empty without hope.
You can't possibly understand the misery of being weak. The horrors I had to endure. After Lord Dignus defeated me, I was prepared for death. I craved it. I could bear no more suffering. But my lord asked little of me. What's more, he allowed me a place at his side. As I traveled with Lord Dignus and saw his deeds, I began to understand his reasoning.
Which is?
Those with no will to live deserve to die. Under this creed, the barren world of old would pass away, replaced with Lord Dignus' ideal world. Yet still you interfered.
Ideal world? Your ideal is selfish. Nobody wants a world like that.
It matters not. Once I defeat you, no obstacles will stand between Dignus and his vision.
You and Dignus have no place here. We did not revive the world so you could pervert it with your lies.
Thank you.
You shall not pass.
Yeah.
I won't hold back. You shall not pass. Too slow. Next. Too slow.
Next.
No escape! Who's next?
Too late.
Here goes. Who's next? Take this. Thank you. got you!
I cannot fall here. I will build my lord's ideal empire.
Clora.
Long live Lord Dignus!